You know what I'm saying, Internet? What's up, hashtag?
Alpha team is flying
around. Alright, let's get started here.
Situated in northwest Raccoon City.
While you guys watch this, I'm gonna watch this shit.
Bravo team. He disappeared during the middle of their mission. Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently hidden. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Safe with the remaining body of Kevin.
Beautiful.
We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
Nightmare. This is a great game. Anyone who doesn't know about this shit, I highly recommend it. I mean, if they're gonna put games out, you know, I don't want to talk during this shit. I'll wait till after. But remind me to complain. This game's $20. Check it out. It's awesome. It's on PS4, PS3, Xbox, everything. This is PC though. Damn, look at those big eyes. Jill has those big eyes. Cartoon eyes. Ooh.
Come on! Beautiful.
Hey, Brad!
Thanks.
Where the hell's he going?
No me no YOLO. Slow motion city. Shoot this motherfucker. Chris is way! Let's get sick! Chris is way!
Damn it! Make for that mansion!
Damn!
There are only 3 Stars members left now.
Buongiorno.
Captain Wesker. Jill and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's...
No.
I'm sorry, but he's probably...
What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris?
Damn, look how much cooler I look than she
does.
Yeah.
Kind of walk like an idiot, though. Ooh, it's on already. Echo says complain. All I really just want to say is that if games like Lords of the Fallen, where they charge you $60 for this game and you get it and it's just so riddled with weird bugs that it's discouraging to play even if you want to play it. They're gonna charge $60 for that shit. I mean, it's not even a real game. It doesn't even work. You know? Shit crashes all the time. Bugs all the time. It's fucking whack, right? And then they're gonna put shit like this out that's $20? I will take this any day of any week. Alright, this game is sick. $20 seems kind of steep, right? That's what I'm getting at. Point is, $20 seems steep, right? It's kind of a lot of money for a 10-year-old game, right? But they put out games today that are less than 1 day old that don't even fucking work. They're trash. So, you know, that's all I wanted to, you know. Okay. So, I'm not sure what the strat is. I've never played with Chris before. Yesterday I tried it, got wrecked. But I'm noticing it's hard. I have six slots here, and I have a different knife. The knife looks different. I don't know if the knife looks different because I'm playing as Resident Evil 5 Chris, and that's just his knife, or if this is a better knife. Maybe this is like a better knife than Jill's because of something, or maybe not. Either way, the point is that I'm playing on analog controls, and there is no question about it. Yesterday I started to watch a speedrun of someone playing the GameCube version of this game, and speedrunners in that game would have done way better with maneuvers that are available for you with the analog version. So when I push up, I go up. When I push down, I go down, right? In the old version of the game, you couldn't do that. You had to back up like this, and then you had to 180 degree turn and walk like that, right? 180 degree turn. That shit is so slow. In this, you could just fucking be like, boom, cut this motherfucker in half, back up, make him whiff. You can play footsies with these zombies, you know what I mean? So definitely, analog is better. I don't care what anyone says in the chat room, old school, new school, whatever, analog is by far better. No questions asked. Because it cheats. It does shit you can't do it without it. Damn. Alright, fuck you, dude. So I'm gonna leave that thing in the wall because I don't need it yet, and I have a limited number of, spots in my attaché case. So I don't want to get crazy with that just yet. But, and also, I think I'm gonna leave ink ribbons by typewriters, too. It's probably a good idea.
Wesker? Jill? Where did they go?
I know that in this difficulty it's going to be harder to come by ammo and healing wares. So I have to really tighten up, be more frugal. That's true, Swan. I'm not very sentimental about shit. You're right about that. Interesting that you picked that up. Because I don't even fucking know you. Kind of weird. Okay. I think I have options available here, right? I didn't pick up that gun, did I? Pay attention. Okay, so I got a gun. And I could go that way. That's probably the right way to go right now. Right? I think so. Man, the delay in the chat is so bad. It sucks. I wish that wasn't the case. You get cornered in this room, and I don't recall what you pick up in there. What do you get in there? I don't think you get anything important. So I don't need to confront a zombie just to fucking not get anything important. You know what I mean? Okay. Do I want to go upstairs or this way? What's upstairs? Is anything locked up here? Oh, I got a couple options. Let's try this out. What's up, Jose? Oh! So I don't need that blue diamond yet either, so I could just run around this clown. I don't need to fuck with him yet. Ooh, nice. Give me that. Someone told me something about there being grenades in this game. Like, you know how there's defensive weapons like a taser and a knife? Someone said that Chris or someone has like a grenade and you put it in the zombie's mouth. Damn, that looks really cool. Okay, what's up here? Damn, both these doors are locked. So I do have to go downstairs through the dining room. What's up, Pew Pew? What's going on, everybody in the chat? Boy, I'm thirsty. Parched. That's awesome. Chris can put grenades in zombies' mouths and shoot them. That's pretty cool. I didn't know anything about it. I've never seen it. I never heard of it until yesterday when someone mentioned it in the chat. Which is cool. I like new things. I'm also very curious as to how different this character is. Because, I never tried it with him, and I'm interested in seeing what's different. So far, quite a bit, right? I mean, I picked up the handgun from the fucking main hall, you know? I think also, correct me if I'm wrong, but different doors are locked? Maybe not. I'm not sure. Making shit up. So, is there not a zombie in here anymore? Jukebox Hero by Foreigner. It's a good song. Okay, so there's... Oh, can I light this motherfucker on fire without... I need those kerosene things to light them on fire. And I don't think I need a green herb right now, so I'm gonna leave those there. I think a good strat for minimizing wasted attaché space is to just not pick stuff up, right? Hey, what's up, 16-Bitron? Yeah, I'm very excited about... Fuck, there's a zombie right there. I'm really excited about the whole Evo news. I'm really happy about that. Markman's a hero. That's gonna be great. Evo's always so sick. This is gonna be 15 years in a row for me. I mean, that's all of them. I don't need to be here right now. I went the wrong way. And also, no, I haven't smoked yet. A cigarette, that is. Oh god. Reflection City. What should I do about this? I don't know where to go. Nope, no one. You see this kind of dodging I just did right there? That's totally not possible. Not possible at all. With tank controls. I'm telling you, you could dodge the shit out of these clowns. Like crazy with analog controls. I probably shouldn't have picked that up, but it's okay. Not that big of a disaster. Whoa! Jesus Christ, that scared me a little bit. You gotta keep your composure. Oh, okay, good. You unlocked it. Perfect. Any plans on visiting the East Coast in the future? Yeah, I actually have always wanted to go to New York. Never been there. Actually, Spooky offered to give me a place to crash if I ever go, so Something I would like to do in the future is go check out Next Level Battle Circuit, you know? And if they have me, I'd love to do commentary for Street Fighter there. That would be really cool. It's just, you know, shit like that's really expensive, so... maybe. We'll see. Something I definitely want to do. Okay, so... I could go right now and drop this, arrowhead off at the backyard. It's gonna be tough because there's gonna be played all day today. Rogue Legacy is awesome. Anyway, what was I getting at? It's gonna be hard to get around these zombies. That's what I was getting at. Because I could do it quick though, I think. Time is frozen when you're in your menus in this game, which is nice. So you could do shit like this. Time should still be frozen, I think. Now it's not frozen. So now I emptied up some space on my- OH MOTHERFUCKER! STAB THIS BITCH! Boom. So I emptied up the space on my, whatever it's called. I wonder if I should be greedy and go for it. I'm going for it. Get out of my way, bitch. Give me this shit. Shotgun shell city. Greed. That was greed right there. I want those shells. Now, oh! Ah, he's gonna bite the shit out of me, but I should be able to get by him after that bite. So, basically, I exchanged. Coming through this room, I freed up one attaché slot, or I exchanged that slot for some bullets, and I also got hit once. It's not that bad. See, I'm still fine. Chris is buff. That's the thing. Yeah, I'm playing on very normal today. Which is hard. I mean, very normal is hard. Let's face it. Yeah, I played it on normal before. Now I'm playing on very normal. No, I'm playing on... This game calls it normal. I call it very normal because it was the hardest difficulty available when the game first started. Now.
Beautiful.
Olaf's Super Stream. Thanks. What was that? Where the fuck are you supposed to go again? Oh yeah, okay, so you go upstairs there. Straight across. Those rooms are locked. I came down through there. I left the arrow. What room is that? I can't visualize what room that is on the top. Oh, I think that's the room with all the armor. You know, like the, you know, armor statues and shit? I think that's that room. So, where the fuck am I supposed to go then? I must be able to unlock a door or some shit, right? Or maybe I could go into the backyard and grab the shit that's down there in the crypt. I don't remember. I got a really bad memory. Let's see what we got out here. Oh, God, the camera changes and fucks with you so bad. That's the downside to analog. Definitely takes more practice. So, if I'm holding up to go down these stairs, I keep holding up to go down the stairs. If in the next scene, the camera changes like it did now, I'm still holding up, but he's running to the right. That's the problem with the analog controls. It's a little bit harder to use, but it definitely, that's what you're supposed to do. I'm getting fucked up right now. Caution. I could die from the next hit. I don't know though. This is ridiculous. Wasting all my fucking ammo. See, some of these doors I think Chris can naturally unlock. I don't know though. I'm very unfamiliar with Chris's playthrough. What is that? I think that's something that one of the mods are doing. That like months in a row thing. Cut it out, whoever that is. Is Nick in the chat? If Two Memes is in the chat, it's him. That fucking bitch. Oh, it's not him. You're still a bitch. Anyway, shoutouts to Nick. Let me drink some water since I'm already paused. What's up, everybody? Alright, let me move the mouse. So I got this key. Let's see what we could do with it upstairs. Wait a minute, maybe I could have opened the other one. Oh, that goes outside. Let's do that. Let's go through the patio, see if that will open. Nope. I missed a sub? If I missed a sub, where's my cat? Did I miss a sub? I don't think someone subbed. I think there is either a bug in Twitch's shit where it says that sometimes, or someone's fucking around. One of the mods is fucking around, and I really hope they're not, because that's not cool. What the hell? You guys are distracting the fuck out of me. Oh my god. Dodge this bitch, motherfucker. No, wrong door. Damn it, wrong door. Oh, there's herbs down here. Oh, I see. That's cool. That's a new feature? How do you do it? Teach us how to do it. Hmm. don't even understand who cares about Kiefer Sutherland. I mean, it's surprising to me that anyone does. Right? I mean, Kiefer Sutherland. I didn't even watch that show, 21. Man, I feel like I'm fucking up. I just finished a playthrough with Jill and I'm still intimidated because it's Chris. And he's buffer. It's kind of weird how they do that. Now my inventory's full. Okay. Well, I'll save it until I have to pick something up. Who gives a shit? Point is, I didn't watch it. And even if it was dope, I mean, you gotta be pretty dope to be Solid Snake's voice, if you ask me. And that guy, I don't know if he's that dope. Am I right? Even if the show 24 was super great, was it that great? Solid Snake? Are you kidding me? I mean, that's like pretty sick. You gotta be pretty fucking cool. Gotta be the coolest cucumber there is. You know? Yeah, I beat it with Jill yesterday, but I got the bad ending where I didn't fight Tyrant. And I killed Barry. But you know, Barry shouldn't have fucking double-crossed me, man. I can't carry anymore. Let me see what's going on here with these zombies and shit. Ooh, there's another stab knife. Take the stab knife. Do I want that shit? What is this? Do I really want that? Old key. I don't even know what it's supposed to open. Don't come to life yet, bitch. Alright, whatever, I'm out of here. Yeah, I'm playing with analog controls. It's much better. I was saying it earlier. I was watching a speedrun of this game on the GameCube, and if that speedrunner had analog controls, he could have done so much better than he did. You know? I mean, there's shit you could do with this that's like not even possible with the other one. You know, these kinds of back and forth dodges you could do to like bait out whiffs is so impossible with tank controls. I wonder what the old key opens. What's up, Acid XY? What's up, everybody? Trolley, Proceeder, how's everybody doing? I don't need that shield yet. I probably could save, but I'm not going to yet. What's up, Totally Mew? What's up, Captain? It's kind of a different story, yeah. I mean, it's not hella different in the sense that, like, completely different story, but things happen differently. It's less predictable. You're not just playing a different character, you know? I forgot what that was. It's just a dagger. That only happens if you pick up that dagger. I don't even need that. Push this shit back. If you pick that dagger up when you try to leave the room, a zombie attacks you and you're cornered, so it's hard to dodge him. Thanks, EM Buster. Can't push this one?
Beautiful!
Thanks for following, McNada. I don't want to waste an slot for ink ribbons. So, what a terrible way to start a room. Can't see shit. They do that on purpose. I'm waiting to get to a safe room before I use the typewriter. And hopefully I don't die. Die. Bathroom City. In Jill's playthrough, she threw up here. Let's see what Chris does.
Beautiful!
Thanks for following, Tapion 1998.
Beautiful!
Thanks, Dr. Gamer. Old key? What does an old key do? I wonder what the old key does.
Beautiful!
Thanks for following, Bleed Gray. Use the old key. That sucks. Do I have, like, do they stack on each other? I don't even know what these things
Beautiful.
Do. I'm gonna examine this shit. So this is like the lockpick for Jill. Huh. I was not aware of these mechanic changes for the different characters.
Beautiful.
Thanks for following, Dark Pariah. Okay. Well, let's check out the rest of the hallway. Is it gonna be Zombie City right now? You gotta use the key. It's one-time use, it looks like, but not gonna use it just yet. Oh, I don't have the broken shotgun. I'm not gonna do this part yet.
Beautiful.
Thanks for following. Okay, so there's a shotgun on the wall there, but I'm not gonna pick that up because as soon as I pick it up, I'm gonna get wrecked by that door. I mean, by that ceiling. So, I'm going to leave that there, and then I'm going to get the broken shotgun. And that's how you do that, but I don't know where the broken shotgun is, so I'll deal with that later. First things first, I'm trying to get to a save room. I know where the save room is, but we'll get to it eventually. So, let's try this room out. It feels like the zombie placement is not exactly the same, so that makes going through doors kind of uneasy. Whoa! You motherfucker! Stab this piece of shit! Unbelievable. Fucking asshole, scared the shit out of me. I wonder if this doorknob breaks for Chris. You see that whiff? That's how you use analog controls, dude. This is actually normal mode. The one that this game calls normal, but I call hard. The modes in this game that are available when the game starts are very easy, and normal. Which is stupid. They just called it that. Technically, it's easy, normal, and hard, and very hard gets unlocked when you beat the game. In this game, it's very easy, and normal, and then hard gets unlocked when you beat the game, which is retarded. So right now, I'm playing on very normal, is what I'm saying. Not normal, very normal, which is a little bit harder than normal. You guys following me? I don't think I need the knife. I never use it. But then again, maybe I do. I don't know. Do I need these things? Whatever, two's enough for now. Okay, you refilled your canteen. That sucks, man. I gotta carry all this shit with me all the time? Maybe I should leave the bullets. I'm gonna save my game. Ooh, I got a key here? Okay, not gonna overwrite the last one, that's for sure. All right. Drop this off. So this hallway has a couple of zombies in it, and I think I should definitely kill them and burn their bodies right now. Because this is a save room hallway. So...
Beautiful!
Unbelievable. Oh, that's convenient. I didn't have to use the, what do you call it? Canteen. Which is also limited. Is there another guy here? Yeah, there is. Jesus, that's fucked up. Two guys? That's really fucked up. He's a barfer.
Beautiful.
What? Why can I not use the item now? There we go. Burn this motherfucker! What? Why did that happen? I don't know why that happened. That's not cool. I'm out of ammo, so I gotta get the ammo from the thing. I feel like I gotta learn to use the knife. Waste of bullets? Yeah, I don't even know. I'm not even sure the like mentality you should have when you're playing as Chris. Oh God!
Ariz, I got my fight stick. Are the Batman stickers a bonus Kappa?
Batman stickers? What the fuck are the Batman stickers? I'm glad you got the stick. Romario. Get out of the way, bitch! I hope he falls to the ground. Nope, no falling to the ground for you. Damn it. So fucked up, he's supposed to get knocked back! Well, at least this gives me the opportunity to burn this shithead. Wow, they get up so fast! This game's tight. Proceeder, thank you. And thanks, Romario. That's really nice of you guys. And no joke. That's even nicer. Thank you. Yeah, if you burn the bodies right away, you don't have to deal with the Crimson Heads later. I didn't realize that the first time I played it either. Up here. Don't be a zombie, please. Man, the scares from around the corner where fudge is made are the most annoying ones. I hate that. Turn a corner, you can't even see past it. Chris could see it, but you can't see it. Shit's the worst. Not yet necessary to use. Come on, I know you use it here. Use it. I wonder what that's for. I don't even know what that's for. I'm not gonna get that. I can fight a zombie with a knife, but only if there's one. I can't fight off two zombies with a knife yet. My skills are still weak. But all the zombies in this room are clear, which is great. The plank mount? What is the plank mount? What does the plank mount do and where is it? I remember what it looks like. I don't know what it does. I didn't use it as Jill. I got the second floor map. Cool. Cool. Thanks, Pew Pew. The dog whistle. Don't take that just yet. What else is in this room? Who is that? This won't open from this side again. I'm concerned about this zombie through this door. I could dodge him, but... I'll get the dog whistle, and then I'll, I guess if I get the dog whistle, that's it, right? There's nothing else in this room, so it'll be cleared. Oh, wait a minute. Gotta go back to the room. The save room. Oh, oh wait. Halo Kitty? What's up? What's going on, everybody in the chat room? How's it going? What's the word on the street? I'm in the middle of Chris' playthrough on the very normal difficulty, which is what most people will call hard. But for some reason, this game calls it normal. It's the hardest difficulty available when the game starts. That's the difficulty I'm playing on right now. And then later, very hard, as they call it, gets unlocked. I think it's retarded, but whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna leave. This so I could pick up the ammo and
beautiful
the whistle. Thanks for following, Dr. Nalo. Beautiful. Okay, I gotta do that sick dodge one more time. Sick Dodge City. Oh shit, Water Elemental. That would have scared me if I didn't glance at the chat. Ooh, I dodged a bullet right there. Thank you. Water Elemental is balanced. Is that a Hearthstone card? Wow! Twit? Jumping a strong punch with Ryu, air to air? That was an air to air jumping strong from Ryu. Two hits. Thanks, amigos. Let me update the sub count. I always like that jumping strong two hit. It's so awesome. Fucking boom, boom, air to air. Don't jump. Thanks, guys. That's very nice of you. What the fuck was I saying? Oh! Somebody said something about the wooden plank, but I don't remember where you get that. Thanks, Serbian Eagle 89. I don't remember where to get that. move the mouse. Yeah, this is the same one. Okay. That's it. Room cleared, I think. So, is this the safe door or is this the other door? 2 points. The other door. In that zombie dodge hallway? What do you do with it? Good description, too, by the way. In the zombie dodge hallway, that's a perfect way to describe where I am. You know, sometimes people tell me where to go, and they're like, right next to you! And right next to me now is not what it was when you said that. Thanks, Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh Chin Singh. Hey, what's up, Italy? Okay, so Save Room City. Oh, that startled me a little bit. Not that bad. Nightmare. Wow. That's like jumping strong to hit, and then like... What does he get after that? A Dragon Punch? You have to use EX, I think. Oh, you could use a... Nah, fuck it, whatever. Thanks, Nightmare. That's really nice of you, man. That was a quick 3-hit combo.
Beautiful.
I appreciate that very much, Internet. Thanks for liking my stream. So I could put the dog whistle away. I'm gonna trade it for the handgun magazine. Combine this shit together. And put it back inside here. Go exploring. Thanks again, everybody. Not just the guys who just subscribed, but also those people. Hey, you guys should show, like, if it's a new feature where subscribers can show how many, months that they've subscribed for, I'd like to see that. I don't know how to do it or what the command is, but that's really cool that they gave you that opportunity. Either way, I appreciate everybody supporting my channel and stuff. The thing is, if I play a song after I get 5 subs, or if I get 5 subs, I might mute the stream and then YouTube will reject it, and it's kind of a pain in the ass. So I'll do that type of thing. Oh, you motherfucker, distracting me! Son of a bitch! I dodged this dumb asshole so many times! Oh, God. No. I'm gonna burn this motherfucker straight to hell. I was doing so well. Oh, he's getting up! Oh! I'm gonna die! Oh, I die! That was not my fault. You distracted me. You see what I'm talking about? How do these fucking other streamers sit here and look at the fucking chat room all day and play the game in their peripheral vision and answer all these questions? It's a good thing I saved my game, or I would have been infuriated. I would have played something else. I would have played something else if I didn't save my game. Jesus. Mark of Katrinus? What? I don't even know what that's supposed to mean. Thanks, Mark of the Tree? Ness? The hell? Fuck. I can't believe I died there. That zombie, I've been fucking that guy up for like... Whatever. It's cool. Keep it together. Composure is really what it's all about. It's all about composure. Composure. God.
Beautiful.
Mark of the Trinus. Thank you. Thank you, compadre. I'm not sure if that's some kind of a trick, but either way, I appreciate it very much. Now, where the fuck was I? I don't even know what I did. I don't know what I didn't do. Excuse me. Okay. That was rough. That was rough. Oh! I haven't killed him yet! Oh, I'm the same! I thought he was dead! Okay. Just use... Ah! Oh, I didn't bring my knife! Oh. Okay. Just use the knife. God damn it. That scared the shit out of me. I forgot that he wasn't dead. Bitch ass zombie. Burn this motherfucker. Jesus Christ. Retarded. Dude, they're barfing on each other. It's like a Japanese internet movie. This is fucked up. How did I even do it last time? Well, I might as well fucking load my game, right? Right? I mean, dude, all I did was get my ass kicked. Alright. Okay, I gotta take the knife. What are you supposed to do? Shoot their feet? Maybe you gotta shoot their feet. Whoa! Watch it, bitch. Shoot this motherfucker's feet. Thank you. Beautiful. Okay. So now I could go upstairs, pick up the ammo, pick up the dog whistle, come back, burn this piece of shit, come back, then go back, pick up the wooden thing. I gotta dodge this jabroni right here.
Beautiful.
Thanks for following. Dodge this jabroni! So now I can pick up this ammo. What's this? Dog whistle. Yeah. Ammo. Yeah. It's like tutorial shit. Okay, so now that I got all that crap, wait a minute, maybe I could go exploring up here. Can I open any of this shit? This one's locked, I think, yeah.
Beautiful!
At the end of the hall, I already did this before, but I could do it again. Thanks for following, whoever that was. Yeah, you didn't burn them in the original PlayStation version, but I think you did in the, oh, I can't pick that up. It's okay, I can leave that there, I guess.
Beautiful.
This, I guess, gives you the map. Thanks for following, Side Destroyer. Oh, never mind. Yeah, the Crimson Heads. So the reason you want to burn corpses in this game is because if you don't burn them, they stay there, and eventually they come back to life as Crimson Head Zombies. And Crimson Head Zombies can go fuck themselves. They are fast as fuck, and they run as fast as you do, but when they get close to you, they have a different attack. It's like a swipe. They have claws, and they're fucked up, basically. So, if you have the opportunity, if it's a hallway, I'm just making these strats up, basically, as I go along. I haven't really looked into it, but I would imagine that it's either a good idea to not kill the zombies, just dodge them, or if you kill them in a high traffic, like an area where you're going to travel a lot, I presume you're going to want to burn them there. So this is like the hallway of a save room, you know, so I'm going to be coming back here a lot. So I'm my logic is not a single drop of kerosene remains, damn it. My logic is, since I'm probably going to come back here a lot, I might want to get rid of these guys. Sorry, am I talking too loud? Maybe I could turn the mic volume down. How's that? Usually I have music playing and shit. The volumes for, you know, these games are different. Okay, so this is where the plank is. Oh, motherfucker, I forgot! That's the guy who killed me last time. Got the fucking camera. It's locked and then hold on. Are you serious? Okay, so the only way to do this now is to use the spacing tricks. No! Spacing tricks! Stab this motherfucker. Can I stab him on the ground? Is he dead? Oh, he's dead! Is he dead?
Beautiful!
I think I see blood. Thanks for following her, Ellis. Wow, you take a step back when you... Damn, Korean backdash? That's cheap. Look at what I'm doing right now. You... Okay, so when you... hold the... Like, what is it called? You hold the... L2? That's what it's called. L2. And you hold the knife out. When you bring it down and hold it again, you backdash. So all you gotta do is fucking hold it out and back up and stab the dumb zombies. Beautiful. Now let me burn this motherfucker straight to hell. That's sick. I wonder if, Korean backdash, now I wonder if that backup thing, I mean, that's a big deal. Look at that. I wonder if that works with regular Chris. What about with Jill? That's crazy. Damn, Korean backdash stress, that's sick. That's tight. That is super sick. I'm glad I figured that out. I don't know, maybe people already know about that and I'm like a total noob. Like, this idiot just figured out how to do Chris's Korean backdash? I've been doing that shit since RE1. Very possible. So I can leave the kerosene behind. I don't know what I do with the wooden mount. Hey, Pew Pew, what do I do with the wooden mount? Korean backdash is sick! I can't wait to fight my next zombie. Oh, I think he's gonna be in here, right? I don't even want to go this way, do I? Put it in the fireplace. Ooh, thanks. Good idea. It looks funny and it's useful. What's up, Stallworthy? Isn't this where the fireplace is? Ah, cool. So does that thing like... Oh, it's no longer in my inventory. Awesome. Excuse me. What's up, Lemon? Dude, you should keep streaming, Ricky. Stream all the time. You should definitely do it, man. Why not? I mean, if you like it. If you don't like it, then fuck it. Don't do what you don't want to do. I could live with this, but I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I gotta get the key. Duh. Coming to Northwest Majors this year. I don't know. When is it? I had a lot of fun last year. But I'm not sure. It's a downloadable game, Mateo. April 24th through 26th. I might. Java, thanks.
Keep streaming, Rick Steezy. I need to reek you with my bright pants.
Reek you? Thanks, Java.
Beautiful.
And I agree. Keep streaming, Rick Steezy. Thanks for following, French Nuts. Could you fucking go around? This corner has owned me so many times.
Beautiful.
Did I not get the key? God damn it. You guys distract the shit out of me, you know that? Oh man, earlier today, a few minutes ago, when you guys, I was looking at the chat and the zombie that I owned like 7 times in a row finally got me. It's like you guys were conspiring together. That zombie was like, hey chat, ask him about some dumb shit no one gives a fuck about. So he could be looking in that direction so I could finally get him. It's like the Wile E. Coyote finally got the Roadrunner there. That was bullshit. Alright, now I got the sword key. I don't know where I'm going. Those of you who are like, this guy is not a... Just because I invent hella sick strategies on how to Korean backdash with Chris, and use fucking knife strats to juke out zombies like crazy, doesn't mean I'm an expert. I'm only an expert tactician. I'm not a Resident Evil expert. You know what I mean? Speaking of flowers.
Beautiful.
Okay, where do you take the dog whistle? You take it to the balcony, don't you? I think you take it to the balcony, so... I gotta go get it. Okay, get the dog whistle. Oh, that scared me a little
bit.
Beautiful. Thanks, Ivylicious. I appreciate that, man.
Beautiful.
Man, just hearing the name Ivylicious makes me miss Soul Calibur. I hope they make a new one. I really hope they make a new one soon. You like this game better than Evil Within? I don't know. I mean, they're kind of both awesome, aren't they? I mean, they're made by the same guy. And I really like both of them. They're both fantastic games. I really enjoyed Evil Within. The first playthrough of this was so much fun, and I'm having fun right now. I mean, whatever, man. Everything's cool. Good times. The dog whistle's over here, right? I mean, you use it on here, don't you? So I have to get to the other side of it. Where is the other side of it? There's a zombie through here. I thought Evil Within was awesome. I thought it was awesome. I thought that as a game, I mean, I talk about this so much, but I'm not even going to repeat it. I thought Evil Within overall was better than The Last
Beautiful.
Of Us, even though The Last of Us had a very, very good story and was very good at developing characters. Evil Within was way more immersive. Way more variety to enemies. Oh my god.
Double beautiful.
Double beautiful. Thanks, newbie Mullen. Let's do some fucking Korean backdashing strats here. Alright, bitch. Let's see what you got. Come on, motherfucker. Dude, tell me I'm not sick. Back that strats! That shit is sick! Somebody tell me if I invented that. Thank you again, Double Beautiful. That's very kind of you. But the last time, I was busy thanking you guys. You motherfucker! More execution on my part. Jesus.
Beautiful.
Thanks, newbie Mullen, again. Beautiful. Thank you. Is this guy dead? Yeah, he's dead. I got hit, though. That was pretty intense. Thank you again, newbie Mullen. That's really nice of you to support my channel like that. Now, where the fuck am I? There's gonna be dogs out here, right? Let's see how my health is. Caution, I'm not dead. Okay. Keep this going. Your health bar is available in the pause menu. I'm gonna use this. Man.
Hey, dinner's on me, motherfucker.
That one scared me, dude. Thanks, newbie Mullen. I really appreciate it very much. I don't know what's up with these three-hit combos you're trying to pull, but that's really kind of you. That last one got me. Thanks.
Beautiful.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
Beautiful.
Be cool, be cool. Thanks for following, everybody, and thank you again, newbie Mullen. Big dinners all day for breakfast, lunch, and big dinner. Okay, so do I have to kill the dog, right? Shoot this bitch! Shoot this bitch! Oh! They dodge! Oh, there's two fucking... Oh. Don't die. Oh. This is not good. Okay, grab that fucking shit. Oh my god. Did you see that dog? Hurry up, my dash this motherfucker! Chokeslam this stupid bitch. Jesus Christ. Who bitch this is? Hey, I'm still fine. I got hit by the dog like four times. Damn. Alright, examine this motherfucker.
Beautiful! Beautiful!
Thanks for following. Whoa. Holy shit!
That zombie dog.
What the fuck? Damn, is this guy trying to get at this, get at some Armenian sausage? Nubi Mullen. Jesus Christ, man. I hope that the reason that you're, donating is because something good happened to you recently. Thanks. That's really nice of you, man. Jeez. Nubi Mullen hit the jackpot, I guess. Trying to get at the Armenian sausage, Nubi Mullen? Trying to get an Armenian sausage sub? Thank you very much. Thank you, man. Okay. Stay focused here. I gotta get to the room with the thing. So go downstairs. Is it upstairs? It is upstairs. But I could get there from downstairs too, right? I think it's safer to go through the dining room. Go back to the backdash stairs? What I was planning on doing is, I was planning on going to the
beautiful
place where you use that new key. Should I not do that? Thanks, Phoenix. Go back to the backdash stairs. Okay. Where the fuck is the camera? The cameraman in this game is out of control. These guys are gonna be pissed real soon. If you don't burn them, they come back. Are these the backdash stairs? Jesus Christ, Nubi Mullen!
Sausage.
Dude.
Beautiful!
Alright, well, just tell me where to sign, man. Jeez. Thanks, dude.
Beautiful.
That is some... I gotta type it out myself.
Beautiful.
Minimize the game for this puppy. Yikes. Big Dinner City. Nubi Mullen. I'm gonna let Charles supersize tonight. That is something. What am I doing in this treasure chest, by the way? Nubi Mullen, the hero. He's crying.
Beautiful.
That's a funny emoticon with the teardrops. That's a Dan's Game emoticon, right? That guy is pretty good. I like him. I follow him too. Off to Chizane. Thanks again, Nubi Mullen. That's really nice of you. Okay, now stay focused.
Beautiful.
Here. Regardless, thanks, Wayward N. Regardless of all the Shinblade.
Dollar disease.
Disease. Shinblade. The hero. Thank you, Shinblade. Very, very kind, amigos. Pew pew. The place where you backdash three zombies. That's not where I am. Okay, where the fuck is that?
Beautiful.
Thanks, Dark Ninja 1993. What the fuck?
Haven't seen much SF4 lately.
Is this a trick? Alright, newbie bond. Thank you, amigo. I don't know what you're up to, but I appreciate it. Let's stay focused. Newbie bond, thank you. Now that we've cleared that up, where is the fucking shit I'm trying to find? I don't know what's going on here. I feel like I'm being tricked here. I'm trying to find the other staircase. It's not on this side. It's on the other side, right? Yeah, it's right there. And I'm right there. So to get there, I have to go downstairs. I am downstairs. I have to go through that door. But it will break if I go through that door. So I gotta go the other way. We in that ass. Thank you again, Newbie Mullen. That is very nice of you. And, you know, everybody else. Everybody else who subscribes and everybody else who donates and stuff. It's just really nice, you guys. I'm glad you guys like my stream. What else are you gonna say about that shit, man? I mean, what else are you gonna say? Thanks for liking my stream.
Beautiful.
Man. I don't know what else to say about it. That's really, really, really
beautiful.
Nice of you guys. I'm not gonna break my own shit and be like, "Damn, whoa!" Like Daigo full parry and shit, you know? But I do appreciate it very much. Pew pew!
Can I join in on the big money giveaway?
Damn! Pew pew! Uh oh! Is this a fucking hot dog eating competition? Pew pew! Thank you, amigo. Man, you guys are making me feel kind of gross. Like, kind of dirty. Feels kind of weird, you know? Like, I gotta put out. You know what I mean? Pew pew. I'll see you at Evo. Pew pew. Do you come with the car? Jesus Christ. Pew pew. Thanks. And Newbie Mullen, thanks. Maybe we could have a weird Eiffel Tower at Evo. All three of us. Double harmonica and all.
Beautiful.
50 more bucks and he'll show his weird beard. My weird nipples. Weird nipples are your balls, in case you guys don't know. And your weird eyes are your nipples. Your weird butt is your dick, and your weird mouth is your butt. Everyone knows that. Okay, where the fuck is the staircase? Straight ahead. Thank you, Pew Pew. Thank you, Newbie Mullen. And thank you, everybody else who likes my stream. Nightmare.
We donate more, but got to save up for final round, Playa.
Thank you, Nightmare. I gotta save up for flying around myself.
Beautiful.
That's really nice of you guys. Thank you. Staircase. Okay, I think this is where I need to go. There's a safe room down here. There might be some zombie action, though. Zombie action? Oh, there's just a dead zombie here. Whew! Alright. Hey, thanks again, Pew Pew, and thanks for the tips in this game. I like the, the dodging stairs and all that shit. Thank you again, man. I appreciate it. Jeez. The free money giveaway. You guys are funny. Okay, I'm gonna reload my handgun. And I am gonna save. I hope the ink ribbons are more abundant, or as abundant, because it seems like it's definitely harder than Jill. But I'm also playing on the harder difficulty, which is called normal. Later, Pew Pew. Okay. What next? What next? Oh.
Beautiful.
Oh, that kind of scared me a little bit. Sweaty fingers, gross. Thanks for following. Oh. Proceeder.
Don't get wrecked in this mansion, Plyo, cause EVO is waiting for you.
EVO. Thanks, Proceeder. Unlock it using an old key. Hey, internet, spoiler it for me. What's behind this door, and is it worth an old key? Faintly unpleasant. That part was funny to me too, Roswell. What's up, Raverick? What's up, Hanzo? What's up, Jack? Dragon, what's up? Tiki, Red X. Excuse me. What up, Jack? Oh, a broken shotgun. I need that.
Beautiful.
Wow. Cool name. Thanks for following. That looks kind of weird. Weird. Oh. Salty
nipple. Going to run a donation train on that bearded ass.
Thanks, salty nipple butler. I appreciate it. Do
beautiful.
I have the space to carry that? I do. Let's see what else is in the room. Ink ribbon city, huh? Trolley.
Show us that Armenian dick.
Jesus. No innuendo needed, huh? Gross. Oh man, this is such a good room. Many, many uses for this room. Oh, isn't the... I think the other room is right nearby. So let's just clear out our inventory. I'll come back. I'll open all this shit. And we'll be good to go. Thanks, Trolley. You might want to be a little bit less, you know... Be a little more discreet. Gross. Okay, so I'm gonna leave the gun and this weird key. That donation train. Hey, what's up, A1? I'm gonna call you A1, by the way. Come on, cameras. Ugh, discreet? Ugh. Who the fuck wants to be discreet? That's pretty good. But give me this fucking shit. Oh, I didn't bring the... I gotta go get the kerosene for sure. It's AI, but, I mean, A1 is so much better for a really poorly cooked steak.
Dead my neck, my dog. Back, lick my pousy and my crack.
Pousy and my crack. Thank you. Dead man's dong, I think it was. Appreciate that. Yeah, dead man's dong. Stallworthy, wow.
Time for the lemon party, amigo.
What's a lemon party? Thanks, Stallworthy. Jeez, man, what's up with you guys? Is today everyone's lucky day? What day is today? Wednesday. Man, you guys must miss Wednesday night fights as much as I do. Is that what it is?
Beautiful.
Is that what it is? I miss Wednesday night fights a lot. I wish there was a Wednesday night fights right now. Not beautiful.
Beautiful.
Blue wind. Whatever. Thanks. I'm not going to Google it. Lemon party? I don't know what a lemon party is. I don't know what a lemon party is. I don't want to know what it is. Unless it has to do with lemonade. I like lemonade. In fact, I would go to a lemonade party. I don't know what a lemon party without the aid is, though. Lemonade party sounds good. Lemon party, I don't know. Lemons or whatever. Okay. I think the next thing I have to do is... Damn, should I not even take the gun? I mean, take the... You know what I'll do? I'll take the gun and I'll go do the broken shotgun part right now. Now, where is the broken shotgun? Room. I think it's... should be able to find that easily because I remember what it looks like. Ah, it's right there, all the way on the other side of the fucking planet. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna go get the shotgun now. This is the first time I've ever played Chris. But yesterday I finally finished the first playthrough with Jill. And of course I played the original Resident Evil on PlayStation with Jill, but I never played the original one with Chris before. So this is literally my first try with Chris ever. I'm gonna go through this door. What's up, Cheese Pizza? These zombies are not dead, I don't think. Bitch. Let me try that. You ready for some Korean backdash tricks? Jesus Christ! Me and Dex. Goodness gracious. I was in the middle of talking and trying to formulate. You guys know about formulating strats. You can't be interrupted. That's five. I owe you guys another love charger. I'll get it to you as soon as I can, man. You know, give me a break. Times are tough. IOUs are as good as money. I'll get you your love charger as soon as I can. Thank you, New Yandex. I appreciate that. I know you're going for the Windex, but I'm going to go with New Yandex. That's the classic. Classic New Yandex.
Oh! Beautiful.
Oh, you motherfucker. Distraction City. What the hell is that? He's got a grenade in his mouth. I have never tried that. I have to try it. That was sick. It hurt me too. Fuck. Not that sick. Fuck. Not that sick. Thank you again, New Yandex. Shit. Whoa.
Beautiful.
Wow, great. Combos, dude. I don't know what it is, but I think today is everyone's lucky
beautiful
day. Thanks, man. For resubscribing. New Yandex also resubscribing.
Beautiful.
You guys are really good at warming my cockles. You know that? Thanks for liking my stream,
beautiful
everybody. So many new followers. I don't know, I've just been streaming a lot lately and seems like people appreciate it. I'm gonna be real pissed if I die. So, don't wanna die. Sub hype. I gotta fix my, one of my
beautiful
emoticons doesn't even work anymore. Thanks for following, Deolicious. One of my emoticons doesn't even work anymore.
Beautiful.
It's the G. I don't know why that shit doesn't work. Something happened. So I gotta get it sorted out. And,
beautiful.
Thanks, amigo. And when I do, whatever, I'll do it. Yeah, I don't know why it doesn't work anymore, but I think I'm going to replace it with some new ones. I think it's time for some new emoticons, don't you guys agree? There's a zombie right there. What the
thought
fuck?
Thought I'd pitch in the money whoring, enjoy them big dinners, and have fun at DVO.
Jesus Christ, Kagamine? What is going on, dude? What is going on? What is today? Today's Wednesday.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
What the fuck is going on? It's Wednesday. It is Wednesday, right? What the fuck is going on today? Kagamine.
Beautiful.
Hey, thanks, Kagamine. I mean, what else are you going to do about it? I'm going to tell you guys what, Internet. I'm going to take Charles out to dinner tonight, and I'm going to let him get whatever he wants. Because, I mean, what else are you going to do about it? I appreciate it. And Charles is going to appreciate it. That's
beautiful
really nice of you guys. Thank you. Look at this motherfucker. I'm trying to thank you guys. And
beautiful
he's just sneaking up. Trying to sneak up? You trying to sneak, motherfucker? These zombies always... Oh. Thanks. Dude, I can barely even play the game. give me an opportunity here to play this shit.
Beautiful.
Thank you very much. I'm gonna need some water.
Beautiful.
Thank you very, very much. What does that make? Is that 7?
Beautiful.
Banks. 401. Thank you, Banks. I think that's 7. I don't know what day today is, but I'm going to turn on the fan. That's what I'm going to do. I'm turning on the fan. It's getting hot in here. And, you know, I need some circulation. It's getting warm. I feel like you guys are up to something. But I appreciate it very much. Thank you for liking my stream, Internet. That's very kind. Thanks. I don't know. Don't ask me, man. Kindness City. That is where we're all moving to. Kindness City. Jesus Christ. Okay. Focus. I think the room I want to go to is this one. Galrod. What's up, man? What's up, Austin? Paris is gonna start screaming like Maximilian. Oh, you. Give me that shotgun, wall. Take this shotgun. You won't know the difference. You're not using it. Give me that ink ribbon, bitch. Coffee table. Bitch-ass coffee table. Give me that shit. Okay, so shotgun in my Helios.
All aboard the donation train.
Wow. Thanks, Helios. Is that how it works? I don't know how it works.
Beautiful.
But either way, you know, I appreciate it. Regardless of amount or, you know, level of support, you know, it really is nice of everyone who just watches and whatever. I really appreciate it very much. Oh! What the fuck? That guy must have eaten King Taco yesterday. Did you see how pissed off he came out of the bathroom? That is me when I eat King Taco red hot sauce. Oh my god, it ruins your butthole like crazy. I come out of the bathroom like, shit's crazy, dude. That scared me. I didn't know they do that. What? Are you serious? Dodging skills. I just trapped myself, didn't I? Bushes. Oh! I'm gonna die. I gotta use the shotgun. Don't die. Shoot this motherfucker! That was sick! Getting your blood all over me, bitch! You too? You want some of this shit? No! Get fucked over your head then! Come on! Oh no! No! Don't kill me! His head didn't come off.
ROFLCOPTER goes SOYF.
Fuck! Thanks. Fuck!
Ugh. Beautiful.
Pistachios. What did I even do? I don't even know what I did this whole time. That's the worst part. You don't even remember what you did.
Beautiful.
Excuse me. Wanna know why? Thanks.
Tree fitty who?
Tree fitty who? Thanks, Dollworthy. I appreciate it.
Beautiful.
Fuck. Damn it. So I'm trying to go get the typewriter. I mean the typewriter. I'm trying to go get the shotgun, right?
Beautiful.
Get the fuck out of here. Where the fuck am I? I haven't even gotten the broken shotgun yet? I don't remember this. I have to do this again? Fuck. I haven't done any of this yet. Damn it, that sucks. That sucks. I don't even have the broken shotgun. Alright, no problem. This is before the age of autosave. Give me this shit. Give me this shit. Oh, I gotta bring back the... That's okay. I'll bring back the canteen and refill it.
Thanks. Fucking douchebag, cunt, bum, asshole, dick, penis, vagina, cock, wank, masturbate.
Thanks. Is that even funny? I'm only laughing because someone thought, like, this is gonna be tight. Someone was like, I got an idea. I'm gonna say a bunch of curse words, and I'm gonna donate a dollar, and then that bitch is gonna say all of them, and everyone's gonna hear it sink, and then his buddy's there, high five, this is a brilliant idea, and he just executed it perfectly. That's what was funny to me. I appreciate it, but the reason I laughed wasn't because your joke was funny. It was because there is some dude out there on the internet who's like, I got an idea. I got an idea. Unbelievable.
Beautiful.
You know what I should do? I should fucking combine all of my ink ribbons. I don't even have any, but I'm gonna do that this time just to keep my attaché box organized.
Beautiful.
Thanks for following, Bradley Shay. Shia. I got a plan.
Beautiful.
Thank you again, everybody. Jeez. Minxie. Thanks for following. Wednesday's my lucky day. You know that? Wednesday's always been my lucky day. Hopefully they'll bring back Wednesday Night Fights and it'll be even luckier.
Beautiful.
Thanks for following, Tree Owl Boy. Tree Owl Boy. Lucky boys.
You are the handsomest brunette on Twitch. Handsome brunette city.
Young and hung from Chaiwan. See, that's a little more creative than fucking dicks, cunts, and whatever. You know? Creativity through the roof, dude. Young and hung from Chaiwan? Thanks. Thanks, young and hung from Chaiwan.
Beautiful.
I appreciate it.
Beautiful.
Okay. Now, we gotta take the broken shotgun and do that shit. Where is it? Where do I go? Don't ask me. This way.
Beautiful!
Thanks for following Mortal Monday. Man, I can't wait for Mortal Kombat.
Beautiful!
Mortal Kombat. I am so excited for that shit.
Beautiful! Oh!
Jesus Christ. Mortal Kombat. This Evo is going to be fantastic. It's going to be all about Mortal Kombat and Tekken 7. I can't wait. It's going to be so sick.
Beautiful.
It's going to be beautiful. Evo is in July. Jokey joke.
A family walks into a hotel and the father goes to the front desk and says, "I hope the porn is disabled." The guy at the desk replies, "It's just regular porn, you sick fuck."
Oh. Alright, I guess. I was like, what do you mean? Do they really have disabled porn? That's kind of gross. I mean, everything's kind of gross if you think about it, even regular porn. Right? Everything's kind of fucking gross. But, I mean, maybe, you know, whatever. Either way, thanks, and I think that joke could be offensive to some. I think it could be offensive to two parties. It could be offensive to disabled people, but really, who cares about that? I'm totally kidding. Beautiful. My father is disabled, so fuck you. Or it could also be it could be offensive to people who are not disabled, but are into porn that's disabled porn. You know? Two parties could be offended by that. So please don't abuse this text-to-speech, you know, thing here, because, you know, I don't want to get in any trouble. What about if disabled people or disabled people who like disabled porn, maybe? What if they get pissed and they're like, you know, that's really offensive. I like the disabled porn, you know? It's fucked up. Where's the fucking shotgun room? Is it downstairs or upstairs? I think it is downstairs. So I'm going to go this way this time. I think I'm going to see some dog action in here. I'm going to find out who bitch this is in a second. The camera really fucks you up sometimes. Wait a minute, isn't this hallway Zombie City? I think it is.
Beautiful!
Oh! Thanks for following. What?
Donation City Hood.
That's not right. Hold on a second. Let me think about this. I really hope that this decision that you made to do that is a well thought out decision. Because that is a lot of money to be giving to someone who you appreciate. But I really hope that it's a well thought out decision. I hope you know what you're doing and you're using your money wisely, and this was a well thought out thing. I really appreciate it very much. Right? I hope you slept on that decision. And if you change your mind, just let me know. That is something. Yeah, that is something. I gotta turn the fan on.
Fucking hot.
It's hot. Fuck. I gotta look at some flowers. You know, let's take a little break. Okay? Let's take a little breather. Hanzo, thank you. I mean, right? What else? Am I going to show you my weird butt? I'm not going to show you my weird butt. All I could do is thank you. Pizza money for eternity! We're going to eat chili dogs forever! Whoa, that is offensive. No matter how many underscores and threes you put into it. But, you know, thanks regardless. Jesus Christ, man. Thank you. Let me take a little break. Let me take a little breather, huh? I gotta look at flowers. I gotta take a piss, too. Definitely.
Aries, what is your favorite kind of porn?
Beautiful. Beautiful.
I don't even give a shit about that question right now. Jesus Christ. Are you serious? That's a lot. I don't know if you know, but that's like a shitload of fucking money. That's a shitload of money. I don't know if you know that. I don't know if maybe the exchange rate is different in Taiwan or whatever, but that's a grip. Hanzo the legend. Flowers.
Beautiful.
God bless Adolf Hitler.
Beautiful.
What is up with that? How do you like prevent that? I guess you can't, right? You can't prevent that. Hank Hill.
That Hanzo boy ain't right.
Damn it, Bobby. Thank you, Hank Hill. Listen, regardless of whether or not you think it's a lot of money, Hanzo, I think it's a lot of money, and I appreciate it very much. Very, very kind of you. Captain, get the fuck out of here. You're out of your mind. Get him out of here.
Beautiful.
You're out of your mind. What are you doing? Get the fuck out of here, Captain. Retard.
Beautiful.
Get the fuck out of here. Jesus Christ.
Beautiful.
Damn. Yeah, he's out of there. The only reason I modded Captain is because when he subscribed, everyone was still banning him. So I just gave him the mod power so he wouldn't get banned. But you can't go around flinging stuff like that with a sword because, you know, when you have a sword, you're supposed to be cool.
UGA Chaka, UGA Chaka, UGA Chaka, UGA Chaka. Oh, I got a feeling I'm high on believing that Reese is into midget porn.
To be honest, I've seen it, and I'm not really into it. It's really not my thing.
We're whalers on the moon. We carry a harpoon. But there ain't no whales, so we tell tall tales and sing our whaling tune.
Thanks. Alright. Let's stay focused. Let's whale on the moon. Okay. I don't know what it is about today, but it's obviously my lucky day, okay? I'm hoping it's everyone else's lucky day. But regardless, thank you, Hanzo, and thank you everyone else who donated, and the 7 subscribers, and everyone else who subscribed. I appreciate it very much. Now, what else are we going to do other than get this shotgun out of here and put some holes through some zombies? Jukebox hero.
Beautiful.
Jukebox hero. What are you guys talking about here? Dude, honestly, Hanzo, if you want a refund, just let me know. It's really not a big deal. I noticed Hanzo maybe mentioned in the chat that it was a mistake or something. Just let me know. I have no problem giving that back to you or whatever you want. That is a decision that you have to make. You have to sleep on that. You have to... That's a big decision. Okay? So,
beautiful.
You know, don't talk shit to him. It's a big decision. You might want to not be so hasty next time. Regardless, just let me know.
It's shitting into a bucket.
And I would gladly refund any amount back to you or whatever. Just let me know. There's many ways to email me or whatever. That's the type of thing that... The last thing I would want you to do is to regret it. You know? Because then you're going to watch my stream and be like, this motherfucker. You know? You're going to have like some kind of negative like feeling towards me when you watch the stream. I don't want you to regret it. If you donate, I want you to donate and like want to donate. You know? So whatever, man. Don't worry about it. I'll hook you up, even if it's not right this second. Just send me an email and I'll refund you whatever you want. Okay, man, this has been like an emotional fucking roller coaster. Okay, I got the shotgun. What the fuck do I do now? Thanks, Hanzo.
This is Hanzo. Send me back my money immediately, or else I will hack your computer with midget porn.
Okay, that's not the real Hanzo, and I think it's pronounced Hanzo. But regardless, what I said stands. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do next. I got kind of, Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do next. I got hella sidetracked.
Beautiful!
Nope.
Beautiful!
I don't know what's through that. Thanks for following. Yeah, don't worry about it.
Beautiful.
I don't know. There's the chat's going by so fast. I can't really. I haven't really caught up on exactly Beautiful. Where we're at, but whatever. If you regret it or whatever, let me know. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm trying to focus here. I don't know what's out there on that balcony. I think that's where you get the whatever it's called, right? I want to go up there. So I'll go back this way, right? Yeah. Dog City. Dog City. Juke this motherfucking bitch! Whose bitch this is? Beautiful.
Trolley Thanks. Ollie, will you marry me?
Damn, people proposing through donations on my stream? That is so romantic.
Beautiful.
Thanks, Kingdom. This way. Not that way. Yeah, I haven't gotten to Richard yet.
This is Hanzo's wife. Give me back the money now. Do it now. Now, quick, now. Do it. Get to the chopper.
What the fuck? Get to the chopper. Get to it. Have you guys heard that band Austrian Death Machine? There's a band. It's a death metal band. And the whole theme of the band is Arnold Schwarzenegger. So they have songs called, like, Get to the Chopper and, like, all kinds of other shit that relates to Arnold Schwarzenegger. Personally, I don't like very many of the songs, but Get to the Choppa is a great song by Austrian Death Machine. You guys might want to do yourselves a solid and check it out. If you like death metal, it's pretty good. It's pretty funny and good. It's also good. That's the thing. Whoa, watch it, bitch. That's a redhead. I prefer brunettes. Do they come through doors? If they come through doors, I'm gonna be pissed. I didn't bring the key!
Beautiful!
God, you guys got me so distracted. I didn't bring the key, I gotta shoot the redhead. I can't even get out of this room. Fuck. Where is this bitch-ass fucking zombie gonna be? I gotta get the key. I'm close by, aren't I? Yeah, I'm actually really close if I kill that redhead. Yeah, dude, you guys don't talk shit about Hanzo, dude. It's a It's just a, everyone makes mistakes! Fuck. Is he dead? Whoa! Now he's dead as a fried chicken. I mean, you guys could talk shit about whoever you want. Get that straight. But there's no reason to talk shit to him. It's cool. Whatever, man. He donated regardless. And even if he doesn't donate, he's, you know, a subscriber and he's cool. And whatever. Everybody be nice. Quit trying to bring me down. Today's my lucky day. You guys didn't know that? About today? Where's the fucking... Again, Hanzo, just send me a message on Twitch or whatever, email me, and I'll refund you if you want. No problemo at all. Where's the key? There it is.
This is Eris's beard. I'm itchy. Please scratch me. Scratch me now. Ooh, that feels good. Thank you.
Weird. Thanks, but weird. Funny how the knife strat turned out to be so cheap. The Korean backdash with the knife? Captain, what's wrong with you, man? Would you just behave yourself? This just must be in the mood. You know, some people get in moods. It's understandable. The trick is, when you're in a mood, you want to make sure that you don't do anything that's going to permanently damage any relationships you have. I know that because I recently quit smoking cigarettes. And the first week or so of that, you know, process was excruciating. I mean, it was terrible. And I couldn't even sleep. I couldn't sleep. I would just fidget all night because I hadn't had a cigarette. I smoke, for those of you who don't know who I am, I smoked 12 years, for 12 years. I'm 30 years old now. I smoked since I was 18. And, yeah, quitting was super fucking hard. Anyway, so my point about all this is, when I quit, I realized that I was getting really easily agitated, more so than I ever have. And,
beautiful.
You know, the thing is, I'm still pretty easily agitated, especially since I quit smoking, but it's gotten better. But when it was really bad, I was realizing that people were, like, responding differently to me. They were like, oh, you know, like, this guy's getting pissed. Maybe I should watch out. You know, I know he recently quit smoking, so I'll kind of give him a free pass for being a dick, right? And once I started to realize that, I became, like, really hyper conscious of it. And, you know, being hyper-conscious of that type of thing is not so bad. Like, when you are really not in a good mood, you don't want to say shit that's gonna affect you negatively in the future. Just fucking do something else, you know, stress ball relief, or like, you know, maybe you want to rub one out, or maybe fucking whatever your thing is, just do that. Beautiful. And don't fuck anything up. You know what I mean? Anyway, I got the new key, so I could blow this taco stand. Yeah, you know, one thing I've done that's helped me quit smoking, and it's kind of weird, is I keep cigarettes with me all the time. They're with me all the time, and sometimes I put them in my mouth, but it just helps. I don't know, I pretend. But yeah, I haven't had one in a while. Yeah, people say stuff when they're pissed because there's a really like weird chemical imbalance in the brain when you're pissed, you know? So you're not thinking straight. And sometimes when you're not thinking straight and you say stuff, you could say something that sucks. You know what I mean? Now let me fucking Korean backdash this motherfucker. Oh, I hope I don't die. It's too risky. It's too risky. I'm gonna use the regular gun. Stab it, bitch. Beautiful. Wow, he does a turnaround 180? You see that shit? Korean backdash strats? So for those of you who are just joining us in the chat room, apparently, if you hit L2 to ready your knife, and then you release it, you move backwards. So you can use this to move backwards, attack, and then move backwards without having to do the 180 degree slow-ass bullshit turn. Not to mention, you can also use the analog controls to do a hella fast U-turn, but anyway, it works. Korean backdash. Boom, 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 boom. Pretty good, right? I just realized that earlier. I don't know if that's a strategy that exists already. Maybe it does. Like, maybe... You get what I mean? Maybe people already know about it. Beautiful. Okay, so what do we got here? Oh, what? There was an item here with Jill that's not here with him. So I guess the items are different, too. Zombie placement. Item placement. Is there a zombie in here? Better not be, bitch. And this game is good. This game is very immersive and creepy. Everyone likes creepy when it comes to survival horror, right? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I wonder if that... there are a few things. I just discovered that through this playthrough right now, right? There are a few things that I don't know about it. Like, for example, I'm using the Resident Evil 5 Chris. I wonder if Resident Evil 5 Chris has a different ready animation for the knife than Resident Evil 1 Chris. Do they change the knife animations? Maybe they do. I don't know. Maybe they don't. And then also, I wonder if Jill does that. I didn't even try that with Jill. shit's fucking good, dude. That's faster than backing up, right? Look how slow backing up is. See that? That's backing up in this game. But if you do the fucking... Oh, you can take huge steps back. It's just like Korean backdashing, too. Because if you do it too fast, you don't move fast. But if you do it just right... And you're ready, too. That's pretty good. Also, analog controls, for sure, are the way to go. So, maybe we'll go upstairs. Let's see here. Can I get the bazooka? Or maybe he doesn't even get the bazooka. Alright, well, let's go out here and see what's going on. I don't have any inventory space, so maybe I shouldn't go out here. I can't pick anything up anyway. But I'm gonna come back here as soon as I go to the treasure chest room. What up, Malice? How's everybody doing in the chat room? What's up, Sorry? What's up, Alex? Samu? Jeez, the legend. Okay. Oh fuck, wrong fucking no! Oh, that quarter got me so many times. Okay, it's cool, it's just a crimson face. Damn it. Fuck that guy. Jesus Christ.
Beautiful!
I'm 30 years old. Whoever asked my age. I'm 30. I actually have been saying for several years that I would quit smoking when I turned 30. And then I turned 30 and I was not ready to quit smoking. And then I tried to. And I made it to 3 p.m. I couldn't get past 3 p.m. on the day that I quit. Thanks for following, everybody. And so... I was pretty discouraged, but boom, the next time I quit was this time, and it's been about almost a month, I think. Wow, this is a pretty big boost to my ammo. I got a lot of shit there. I should probably save my game, right? I mean, I did a ton of stuff. I got the shotgun, I did a lot of stuff. I replaced the key. I got something in my left eye. Definitely should save my game. It's like at least an hour of progress. Internet, I have to take a leak, so let's turn this into a 5-minute break. I've been streaming for about two hours and 40 minutes now, so with no breaks, which you guys know, I get distracted. There was quite a few events that transpired earlier. I found out today was my lucky day. But let me get up and take a stretch break. Maybe I'm going to go get an apple or something, and I'm going to take a piss. I highly recommend the rest of you do the same, because it's really bad for you to sit around and not get up and stretch and kind of wiggle it out. You could get all kinds of problems, ranging from who you don't even know the types of problems that are related to sitting down too much, you know. So anyway, I don't give a fuck what you do, but I'm gonna get up and stretch for a bit. Give me about 5 minutes. I'll be back, and then we'll continue. Pain.
Nostalgia.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying it, man. This game is fantastic. This is my second playthrough. I'm playing with Chris. I've beaten the original Resident Evil with Jill, but I've never in my life beaten any Resident Evil version of Resident Evil 1 with Chris. I've never, director's cut, original, I've never even tried it, so
beautiful.
This is my first time ever. I'm having a really good time. So just give me 5 minutes, get up, wiggle it out, and I'll be back. So thanks for watching, everybody, and hang tight. Alright, internet. I'm back. So, I got an email from Hanzo, and I am definitely going to refund his $500 donation. He said it was... I don't know, I didn't understand from the email, but either, you know, I don't know what it said. I'll read it. It says, to let you know that $500 wasn't legit, I was just trolling with all the donations going on today. However, the $100 donation from yesterday is yours to keep, still amigo. Sorry for the inconvenience, man. So I'm going to refund as soon as I can. I'm going to refund the $500 back to you. Whatever. I think PayPal is pleased, though. I'm sure they made a couple cents off of that exchange. Too many zeros. You gotta pay attention, man. You know, I have a lot of handgun ammo, so I'm gonna leave the knife. And I'm gonna... Oops, the mouse cursor. Yeah, it's not a big deal. Yeah, I think either it was a joke or it was a mistake, but either way, you know, it's really not a big deal. It's totally, like, whatever. All I have to do is click a button, right? And it's the end of the equation. I guess I gotta just go around town trying to open doors with this new key that I got, right? Oh, yeah, I haven't read this. Wesker. Is there a zombie in the next room? I'm gonna go through. I hope they don't come in here.
Beautiful.
Thanks for following, Meta Snake. Tell him your wife won't let you give it back. That's funny. Charles.
Beautiful.
Thanks for following. Nissar, whatever. Okay, that one's supposed to be purple. think this one's supposed to be green. And I think the other one's supposed to be amber, right? I think it's good to go.
Beautiful.
Thanks for following. Yeah, nice. Wow, I can't believe I remembered it. Alright. Good shit. Got the first mask. I think there's some... It's locked. Damn it, I don't have one with me. This room's gonna have two zombies in it.
Beautiful.
Alright, it's on, internet. No! That's cheap! Get the fuck out of there. Get out of there. Can I go through this door? Phew. I don't have any mini keys with me. Weird how they... What's up with this... You see that little thing that scrolls up and down as I move up and down? The little... Whatever it is? Why is that shining like that? The way it's glimmering is so peculiar. I don't even know why it's doing that. It's throwing me off. Okay, so what do we do now? Guys talking about? Dude, don't... Whatever, who gives a fuck about the Hanzo ninja thing? For those of you who don't know what's going on in the chat room, let me just clear it up. Earlier, Hanzo the Ninja, who is a subscriber, donated $500, but it turned out to be a mistake. So, whatever the rationale behind the mistake was, is irrelevant. I said that as soon as he did it, I said I hope that was a well-thought-out donation, because that's a lot of money. When you donate that much money, I hope it's well-thought-out. I wouldn't want you to donate that much money and regret it for any reason. So, he said, whatever his reason was, he said, you know, sorry, I fucked up, and I'm gonna refund his money. That, it's over, who cares? Even if there is a fee, who gives a fuck? It's like a couple bucks. It's not a big deal. We can move on. Regardless, it doesn't even matter. The point is that I appreciate that you guys enjoy my channel enough to even consider donating. That's it. Hopefully that cleared it up. Okay, I gotta heal for sure. Alright, now that I'm healthy. Well, even if he did troll me, that's still a mistake. You know, I mean, whatever. Mistake or not. It was a mistake in my eyes. So, not that big of a deal. For me. Ah, yes. I gotta go in this room. I think there's zombies here, right? Hanzo the Ninja, not Hanzo Gonzo, or Hanzo Gonzo. Okay, so it is shield, axe, other axe, sword. Shield. Other axe. So. Okay, so maybe it's shield, other axe, axe, sword. I think it's shield, other axe, axe, sword. Yeah, Hanzo has been a supporter of my channel for a long time, and, you know, whatever. I mean, you can't expect Hanzo on the other end over there can't really expect people to not talk shit. Of course, it's the internet. They talk shit about everything. So, whatever. No big deal.
Love your streams, Aris. Keep up the good work.
Aris, thanks, Fids. That's really nice of you. Especially since you didn't take that opportunity to make a penis joke. I know how much you guys love that. Okay, other axe is next. Shield, other axe, axe, and then sword. Thank you again, Fitz. What the fuck? Maybe that's a sword. Maybe it's shield, axe, sword, other axe. I think it might be shield, axe, sword, other axe. I just did this yesterday and I already forgot. Aris. Thanks again, Fids. Shield. What was it again? Shield, axe, other axe. No, shield, axe, sword, other axe? Yeah. Shield. Nope, don't push it that way. What the fuck? I just did this yesterday. Okay, never mind. Accidentally solving a puzzle that I intentionally solved yesterday. Whatever, I'll take it. Mysterious box. What time is it? kind of feel like going for a walk, and I'm getting hungry. Internet. Uh-oh. Text message soon. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Give me that piece of shit, Max. Maybe I should go drop off those masks. I think I'll do that. Bayonetta? That game doesn't look all that cool to me. What's going on, everybody in the chat? What's up, Grain? What's up, Gunslinger? Mustache, what's up? Tony!
This isn't exactly 500, but it has 20 kappa.
Thanks, Tony. And you know what, Tony? Let me know if your wife gets pissed off at you, and I will refund your $5, player. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. What's up, Era Dragon, Dragorn, Claw Taurus? What's going on, everybody? 500 million! 500 million! What? Damn. Oh, I could get a... I know what I could do. This is exactly what I need to do, too. I'm going to get... is it going to let me go through that door again? It might not let me go through that door again. Son of a bitch. We'll see. I got my old key. What did I miss? Bunch of Dorito bags. The game fucking crashed! Fucking crashed. Well, you know, there's really no reason to cry over sour milk or whatever it is. View updates. Updating Resident Evil, ready to launch. What the fuck? There's a new patch? Or is that the old patch? Or what the fuck just happened? I don't even remember when the last time I saved was. You motherfucker. Who knows what I did since then? I gotta go back and watch the tapes. Oh.
$5 football. Just kidding.
$5 football.
I only meant to donate 5 cents. Okay, not really.
Beautiful.
Thanks, Cosmic. Where the fuck am I? Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't even remember where I am in the fucking game. Can somebody remind me again what I need to do again? Because I can't recall what point it put me at now. I am not pleased. I got balls. I am not pleased. I am not pleased because I didn't even die. You know, it's not my fucking fault. I didn't die. Maybe if I died, maybe if a zombie killed me and I had to come back, that'd be a different story. But the game crashed. So, I'm starting to feel the Lords of the Fallen feeling right now. That didn't happen to me the first playthrough. It crashed in the first playthrough, but never, like, in a way that fucked up. Like, fucked me up. Bad. Armor puzzle? What fucking... Oh! Yeah, I'm way back.
Why can't Helen Keller drive? She's a woman.
That's rude. That's offensive. But thank you. I'm way behind. I'm way behind. That means it's time for a big dinner. Fuck this. Fuck this. Alright, I was gonna go for a walk anyway. It's time for a walk. I'm really unhappy about that. I'm really displeased about that. Because that was the game crashing. And that is way different than me losing fair and square. That is way different. These are two different things. So... You know, I'm going to give it a breather. I'm going to think about what happened here today. I'm also going to refund that guy's $500. If that was a joke, not that cool of a joke. But regardless, I'm not really that butthurt about it, so whatever. You know the rules in this chat room. Those of you who are new, the rules are, you know, it's okay to have feelings, but you don't want your butt to have feelings, because then you're going to get butthurt. So no getting butthurt. Race or get the fuck out. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll be back again later. It's Wednesday, so maybe I'll stream some Tekken later tonight. I haven't played since this game came out. So maybe I'll stream some Tekken and figure something out with this game later at night, if I feel like it. Regardless, I really appreciate everybody who subscribed today and everybody who donated. Man, that is fucked up that the game crashed like that. It wasted like an hour and a half or more of progress. And it's not because I died. That's really fucked up. Anyway, Internet, thank you so much for watching and participating. Let me go ahead and thank those of you who subscribed. Grain, New Yendex, Mark of the Treeness, Nightmare, XCell, Water Elemental is Balanced. And I think maybe Demon Skill was Demon Skill, Tony, I don't remember who did today, who subscribed today, but either way, I really appreciate everybody who subscribes and supports my channel and donates and just even watches in general. It's really kind of you guys. I'm glad that you guys like my stream. Thanks for liking my stream, Internet. I'll see you guys later today. Take it easy.